explosive powder? How did this happen?
Forget about that! Didn't you hear what I said? They took my brother's axe!
We'll get your axe. But I'm more concerned about the Uruks with the explosives. Do you even know how the powder works?
All I know is that if you put a spark to it, exciting things happen. Surely you remember when we first met?
These war chiefs may study it, learn how to make more. We must get it back before that can happen.
Track split up here. You follow them to the north. I'll hunt the bastards to the south. Find them quickly, Ranger, before they can hide their new treasures.
There is no time to spare. I must ride this scum down as fast as I can.
Sign of the blasting powder or Torvin's axe. The thieves must have moved that bounty elsewhere.
I need to make haste. These thieves must be stopped at all costs.
I'll kill you!
tracks split up here. You follow them to the north. I'll hunt the bastards to the south. Find them quickly, Ranger, before they can hide their new treasures.
There's no time to spare. I must ride this scum down as fast as I can. No sign of the blasting powder or Torvin's axe. The thieves must have moved their bounty elsewhere. To make haste. These thieves must be stopped at all costs.
Get the lads over here! Get back there!
Good news, Ranger. I found the damned Uruk running off with my brother's axe.
A small victory. There's no trace of the blasting powder anywhere.
Something that valuable, only the smuggler could deliver it to his dark master. It's better blown up and wasted than in their hands. You'll have to track down his couriers and destroy them along with their cargo.
They must find and kill the smuggler and his ilk. The blasting powder cannot fall into Sauron's hands.
No!
God.
Pay attention, Ranger. I think your ride is here. The Butcher sending out extermination parties. They're wiping out every creature they can find. They're brutal killers, a lot of them.
An ambitious war chief with a well-trained army. Sounds like a challenge. But if you've taught me anything, Master Dwarf, it's that the hunt can always turn against you.
I'm not entirely sure what's happening in that mind of yours, Captain. But you've baited the hook now. Come on, out with it!
I will bring a Graug to bear against their forces. I will show them Mordor cannot be tamed.
Now that's a plan! Not very military, though, is it? You've been spending a bit too much time with me. But there's one little problem you should know about.
Despite all expectations, your problems are rarely ever little, Torben.
Yes, well, then this shouldn't surprise you. These troops have already taken down a Graug. Or three. You'll need to lure out a rare, wretched Graug. A disgusting relative who's adapted to the poison from all the ghouls they eat.
Wretched Graug? Isn't that a bit redundant?
I'm not sure what redundant is, but if it means poisonous, then yes, they are extremely redundant.
All right, Master Dwarf. Show me how to lure these creatures out, and I will do the rest.
Just a few scouts tangling with those ghouls. They should make easy prey. Put up your blades, murderers! Your savagery comes to an end this day!
This is an all-bird attack. We always travel in packs.
Looks like we may need some help after all. Time to put your plan to work, Captain.
Thank you.
Witcher may have lost his ranging parties, but as long as he remains safe in his stronghold, he'll train more of those killers. Show him the safety he can expect with a wretched Graug at his doorstep.
Even the Uruks fear the monstrosities of Mordor. I must kill the Butcher and keep the Orcs afraid.